My friends, I'm Tatiana, I'm yoga instructor and leader of one of two our yoga qigong retreat. It happens in October 7 to 12 in Sedona, beautiful place in the world. So today I will teach you advanced yoga and sequence. What does it mean? It means that you already know basic postures, your body already tones and muscle strength and flexible enough, and we can advance, we can enjoy more difficult postures like arm balance. Today we'll practice arm balance hurdlers or ekapada Koundinyasana 1. And that is arm balance, so our chaturanga arms, and usually through our advanced sequence I offer you some special chaturanga, more difficult than basic chaturanga you can see today. And anytime you can practice just basic, you know this, that is your, because that is your practice. You practice for yourself. But I just lead you and help you a little bit to enjoy your practice. So it's hips opening, it's huge hips opening, hamstring stretching, chaturanga arms, core engagement, hips opening, external rotation, and tons your muscles. Okay, let's go to start. I hope you will enjoy and let's go. First our posture, Padkakanasana. We'll take our first external rotation, your hips, we'll adjust your external rotation, your hips, soles to touch. Bring your heels close to your hips to comfortable position. You can grab your big toes and look a little bit, make your butterfly, your knees up and down, up and down. 10, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Next step, you can plant your palms, elbows on your knees. We'll work with your chest opening. Inhale, looks like cow, chest forward. And I will say from this position, reach your fingertips up to the sky, inhale. Your exhale, interlace your fingertips behind your lower back. Oh, hips opening already. Inhale, shoulders up, back and down, and open your heart. Yes, we're here. Your exhale, release your grip. Fingertips up, inhale. Exhale, take your, interlace your fingertips in front of you and make your head round your spine and send your back to the back wall. Feel how stretch your muscles of your back. Inhale, fingertips up, lengthen up through the top of your head. Your exhale, interlace your fingertips behind your lower back. Shoulders up, back and down. I know it's difficult in this position, just how make your the best. Chest forward. Beautiful. Inhale. One more time. Exhale, interlace in front of you. Palms toward out. And round your back, head, exhale, big exhale here. And one more time, inhale, fingertips up. Your exhale, interlace your fingertips behind your lower back. Inhale, chest open. And feel how you open your shoulders, yes, and open your chest. Inhale, fingertips up. Your exhale, hands on your knees. Okay, carefully right now, we'll take your easy pose. Right leg, right leg, ankle in front of your left. Inhale, lengthen. Your exhale, torso twist to right side. Left hand on right your knee, right hand behind your hips. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, hips twist. Look back. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, knee, torso, torso twist. Warm your vertebral column. Inhale, reach your heart up to the sky. Exhale, return to center. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, twist to left. Right hand on your left knee. Left hand behind your hips. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, torso twist. And only last moment, look back. Inhale, chest up. Torso twist, exhale. Beautiful. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, chest up, return back to center. Great job. Next step, side body stretching. Your right hand, ground by your hip. Inhale, at fingertips up. Exhale, bend torso to right side. Alignment here. Look toward your left elbow and open your left shoulder to the sky. Inhale. Torso, bend a little bit deep. Exhale. Inhale, fingertips up. Exhale, your left palm by your left hip. Inhale, right fingertips up. Exhale, bend torso to left. Make your alignment look over toward your right elbow. And torso twist. Open your heart, shoulder up to the sky. Inhale. Bend torso, bend torso. Feel your right side body stretching. Inhale, rise up. Beautiful. Next step. Switch your legs, you balance your hips. Front ankle put behind and change position your legs. And let's go. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, torso twist to right. Left hand on right knee, right hand behind your hips. Inhale, chest up. Exhale, twist, look back. Two more. Inhale, chest up. Twist, look back. And one more. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, every time, lengthen on your exhale, return back to center. Inhale, lengthen your spine, exhale, torso twist to left side. Right hand on your left knee, left hand behind your hips. Inhale, just twist, exhale, look back, two more, inhale. Torso twist, exhale, and one more, inhale. Exhale, inhale, right here. Exhale, return back to center. Our side body stretching. Inhale, left fingertips up to the sky. Exhale, bend torso to right side. Control, open your left shoulder. Look towards left elbow. Inhale. On your exhale, bend torso and enjoy your left side body. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, switch your arms. Inhale, right fingertips up. Exhale, bend torso to left side. Align, look toward right elbow. Open your heart to the sky. Inhale. And bend torso. Exhale. Inhale, rise up. Beautiful job. Exhale, come up to tabletop position. Tabletop position. We are here. Your knees under your hips, your knees under your shoulders. Easy little practice. First of all, cat and cow. Inhale, cow means belly down. It's named arch your spine, chest up, look up, tailbone up, shoulders away from your ears. Yes. Exhale, cat, round, and not just round, ascend your back up to the sky. Look toward your belly. Inhale, cow means open your front, shoulders away from your ears. Your exhale, cut round your spine and send your back maximum up to the sky. Inhale, cow. Beautiful. Your exhale, cut round your vertebral columns. Inhale, tabletop return. And right now for our next step, I will just change my position that you can see me and understand your posture. Tabletop. Right now we'll open your hips. Inhale, right knee already bending. Lift, flex your right foot. Uh-huh. Your exhale, left fingertips reach to the left. Whoa. Inhale, open your hip. Open your shoulder, beautiful, and exhale, extend your leg out. Four, three, beautiful job. Two, one, first of all, bend your knee. Exhale, tabletop, beautiful. Hips opening here and tons all your muscles. Left knee already bended, lift, flex your foot, find your alignment, extend right arm, extend to right side. First of all, lift your knee, lift your arm. Warm your shoulder, your hip, and finally extend, flexion, keep. Beautiful. Four, three, two, one. Inhale, bend knee. Tabletop return. So good. And we can do with this action. I will show you right now. It will warm your hips. So just move your pelvis a few times. Round.
2-3 times through right to left direction. And right now make opposite circle from left to right, same 3 times. Warm a little bit your shoulders, your hips, joints. Tabletop, beautiful. Down facing dog, hips up and back. Beautiful. Pull your chest down towards your thighs and draw your heels down towards your mat. Inhale, exhale. I will change position. Inhale, hips up and back. Exhale, chest down. Down 4 times. 4, 3, 2, 1. And draw your heels down towards your mat. Inhale, bend your knees. And make your shins parallel to the floor and shift your torso forward. Step your shoulders over your knees. What do you feel here? Yes, that is your core. Just 4, just 3, 2, 1. Beautiful jump. And step forward to ragdoll. Ragdoll, feet, hip distance apart. And let your arms drop the body elbows. Send your weight toward your toes, relax your neck. Slightly bend your knees if you need. And move your torso side to side. Find your upper body relaxation and say a few times yes, say no, beautiful. Inhale, raise your palms into your mat under your shoulders. Easy twist, rise up your right arm to the sky, slightly bend left knee. Inhale and twist a little bit more. Exhale. Inhale, release the right hand into your mat. Raise up your left arm to the sky, slightly bend your right knee. Inhale, torso twist, exhale. Inhale, release your left hand into your mat. Feet to touch, chain lock, slowly roll up. Vertebrae, yes, beautiful. Unlock your chin, shoulders up, back and down. Few times, great job. Samasthiti, hip hands to heart center, chin lock. Just chin lock, you'll balance your throat gland, close your eyes, inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Center focus on yourself, on your health, on your immune system. Big inhale. Open mouth, exhale. Be well, be healthy, be happy. Inhale, unlock your chin, open your eyes. My friends, we'll go through Tadasana. Inhale, mountain. Fingertips up to the sky. Great job. Shoulders away from your ears. Inhale. Exhale, chair airplane. We'll take small, beautiful sequence. I will take this position. Chair, toes off the mat. Palms toward each other. Reach your fingertips to the back wall. Shoulders up, back and down. So you have to find your chest opening here. Okay? Yes, beautiful. Inhale, one leg Tadasana, right. So, lift your bend and lift your right knee. One line with your hips. Fingertips up to the sky, flex your foot. Exhale, that is named iguana, right. Beautiful. So, your alignment, elbows, shoulders one line, knee, hips one line. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold it with stable position, more stable. Exhale, extend your leg. You'll do 3 times. Inhale, bend. Ooh. Exhale, extend. Great. Inhale, bend. Exhale, extend. One more time. Inhale, bend. Exhale, extend. Inhale, bend. And return to mountain pose. Exhale, chair airplane. Shoulders away from your ears. Open your chest, toes over the mat. Inhale, one leg Tadasana, left. Knee bent left, lift one leg with your hips, flex your foot. Exhale, iguana, left hips opening, external rotation. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold. Exhale, extend your leg. One, bend, extend, two, bend, extend, three, and one more time, bend and extend, four. Inhale, bend, center, mountain, beautiful. Exhale, forward, fold. Inhale, half lift way. Exhale, through sun in, practice basic chaturanga to remember your body that is Grab your palms, step back, high plank. You can take any variation. Shift your torso forward. Go to low plank, great job. Upward facing dog, inhale. Down facing dog, exhale. Two more sets, inhale, bend knees. Arms rotation, A. Exhale, step forward. Inhale, half lift. Forward fold, exhale. Inhale, mountain, lengthen up. Exhale, chair in a plank. And remember, find your chest opening. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, right. Exhale, iguana, right. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold. Exhale, extend four times. Bend, extend, four. Bend, extend, three. Bend, extend, two. Bend, extend, one. Inhale, bend, mountain return. Exhale, chair, airplane. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, left. Exhale, iguana, left. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold. Let's go, exhale, extend. Bend, extend, one, touch your hamstring. Balance, bend, extend, two. Bend, extend, three. Bend, extend, four. Inhale, bend. Center, mountain. Forward fold, exhale. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, chaturanga. High plank, two. Upward facing dog, inhale. Down facing dog. Exhale, one more set, take inhale. Take exhale. Inhale, bend knees. Exhale, step forward. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain, lengthen up. Exhale, chair, airplane. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, right. Exhale, iguana, right. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold. Exhale, extend one. Bend, extend, Bend, extend right now. Three. Bend, extend. Two, bend, extend, one. Bend, center, inhale, mountain. Exhale, chair, airplane. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, left. Exhale, iguana, left. Inhale, grab under your knee, hold, extend, exhale, four times. Inhale, bend, extend, four. Inhale, bend, extend, three. Inhale, bend, extend, two. Inhale, bend, exhale, one. Inhale, bend, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, half lift way. Exhale, chaturanga, ground your front. Step back, high bend. Two low, upward facing dog. Inhale, down facing dog. Exhale. Take inhale, take exhale. Inhale, down dog split, right leg lift up. So, level your hips, flex your foot, extend your leg. Exhale, low lunge, step forward, knee over ankle. Feet hip distance apart. Inhale, crescent lunge, rise up. Left hip send forward. Belly in, scoop your tailbone, inhale, lengthen up. Exhale, crescent, airplane. As you chair, shoulders up, back and down, open your heart to the sky. Forward. Inhale, hands to heart center to keep your balance. Inhale, named Water 3 Scorpion named. So, lift your right left leg, better you point your toes. Yes, not too much space here. And point like scorpion tail, beautiful. Inhale, one leg, tadasana, return. I'll check this position. You can see me. Beautiful. Exhale, ekopada chair. So your left ankle into your right knee, sink lower. That is your external rotation, your hips opening. Sink lower, beautiful. Level your shoulders,
level your hips. Your exhale. Cross your left ankle around your knee and ground. Inhale. A forward fold. Exhale. Inhale, mountain. So right now, when we cross our ankles, try to ground them evenly. We'll extra open your IT by stretching. Exhale, forward fold. Beautiful. So, stay here. Lift your left heel, front left foot heel off the mat. Beautiful. Exhale, standing splits. Kick your left leg to the back wall. Great job. We are here. Level your hips, my friends. Level. If you need, you can slightly bend your right knee. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, shiva squat. Bend your left knee outside of your right shin. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, shiva squat. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, shiva squat. Inhale, leg up. Exhale, a low lunge, step back. It's a jump, basic position. Inhale, warrior two, to right side. Beautiful. Control your knee. Open your heel. Right foot, left heel, one line, shoulders away from your ears, warrior. Great job. Exhale, extended side ankle. Look up, even ground your elbow if you need. Keep a vertical plane through your torso. Inhale. Exhale, inhale, reverse warrior, sink lower. Exhale, your leg, little bit reverse triangle. Exhale, high plank. Right now we'll go through special chaturanga, and I will change this way. High plank, stay your high plank and wait for me. We are here. Inhale, right foot lift up. Exhale, knee to tricep. Bend your right knee, bring your right tricep. Shift your torso forward, go to low plank. Inhale, up dog. Whew. Exhale, down facing dog. Yes, inhale, left leg up. Down dog split, left. Remember, level your hips, usually left hip lower. Extend your leg, flex your foot. Low lunge, exhale. We'll go through crescent lunge. Level knee, step over your heel. Inhale, crescent lunge, rise up. Beautiful. Right hips and forward. Shoulders, hips, vertical line, inhale. Exhale, airplane arms. Reach your fingertips to the back wall. Shoulders up, back and down. Exhale, hands to heart center, my friends. I will show you this direction. Our scorpion airplane. Hands to heart center. Inhale, scorpion airplane, lift your right leg, bend your right knee, point your toes. Touch your scorpion tail, level your shoulders, great job. Inhale, torso up, and straighten your leg, right leg forward. That is your core. You will need these muscles, flex your foot, and pull your elbows to the back wall. Inhale, one leg, Tadasana, I moved too fast. Your exhale, hands to heart center, ekapada, chair, right, bring your right ankle into your left knee on the top, flex your foot to protect your right knee, sink lower, level your hips and level your shoulders, beautiful. Cross your right ankle, above your left knee and ground your foot, exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mounting with IT and stretching. Exhale, forward fold. Great job. Yep. Front foot right. Lift right heel off the mat. Inhale. Exhale, standing splits. Kick your right leg to the back wall. In your standing splits, my friends, level your hips. Don't open your right hip. Close your right hip. Flex your foot. Inhale, beautiful leg up. Shiva squat. Bend your right knee and bring your knee outside of your left shin. That is your IT bend and outward face stretching, core force engagement in quads. Inhale, leg up. Shiva squat. So that is strengthening and stretching. Inhale, leg up, squat, split, shiva squat, exhale. Inhale, leg up, exhale, low lunge. Inhale, warrior two, that is our basic posture. Shoulders away from your ears. Exhale, extended side angle. Just keep your alignment to look up. Inhale, reverse first of all, warrior. And after that, straighten your front leg, reverse triangle. Your exhale, high plank. And stay in your high plank. I will show you our special chaturanga. And here, inhale, left leg up. Exhale, left knee to left tricep. Shift your torso forward, go to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down facing dog. Take exhale. We'll practice sun salutation B two more times. Inhale, right leg, lift up. Low lunge, exhale. Inhale, crescent lunge, rise up. Exhale, airplane arms. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale, airplane scorpion, left, lift, left leg bent, point your toes. Inhale, torso up, straighten your left leg forward, flex your foot. Beautiful. Exhale, row arms, that is your chest. Inhale, one leg tadasana. Exhale, ekapada, chair, left ankle, bring into your right knee or figure four for your left leg. Beautiful. Cross your left ankle above your right knee and ground your foot. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, fold. Okay, focus on your left leg. Lift your left heel over the mat. Inhale. Standing splits. Exhale, kick your left leg to the back wall. Okay, shiva squat three times. Inhale, shiva. Left knee outside of your right shin. Inhale, split kick. Inhale, shiva. Squat, sink over. Exhale, leg kick back. One more time. Inhale, sink over. Knee outside of your right shin. Exhale, kick back, leg up, low lunge, exhale, okay. Inhale, warrior two, rise up, great job. Exhale, extended side angle, look up, twist, find. Inhale, reverse warrior, and finally, reverse triangle, straighten your front knee. Beautiful, your exhale. High plank. My friends, from this point, you can practice just regular chaturanga. Feel your body. We'll go through special. Inhale, right leg up. Exhale, knee to right tricep. Shift your torso forward. Go to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down facing dog. Inhale, left leg up. Low lunge. Exhale. Inhale. Crescent lunge. Great job. Exhale, airplane arms. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale, airplane, scorpion, right. Lift right leg, but right knee, point your toes up to the sky, scorpion tail. Inhale, torso up and straighten your right leg forward and flex your foot. I will move a little bit back. You can see me. Exhale, row arms, elbows to the back wall. Inhale, one leg tadasana. Exhale, ekapada, chair. Right means figure four to right leg. Remember, keep your flexion to protect your knee. Overcompressing. Inhale, cross your right ankle over your knee, ground your foot. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain. Beautiful. Forward fold, exhale. Okay, right foot. Lift right heel off the mat. Inhale. Standing splits. Right leg kick to the back wall. Exhale. Inhale, shiva squat. Bring your right knee bend outside of your left shin. Enjoy. Two more times, inhale, kick. Exhale, sink over. Inhale, kick your leg. Exhale, shin squat. Inhale, leg up. Low lunge. Exhale, okay. Inhale, warrior two. Rise up. Great job. Exhale, extended side angle. Look up, twist, look up. Inhale, reverse warrior. First we will sink lower. And now draw the straight on your front leg, reverse triangle. Exhale, high plank. We'll go through left side for special chaturanga. Step back, high plank. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, knee to tricep. Go to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Down dog, exhale. Take inhale. Take exhale, one more set, my friends. Inhale, right leg lift up. Low lunge, exhale. Inhale, crescent, beautiful. Exhale, remember, yes, aeroplane arms. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale, aeroplane scorpion, left lift bend point. Left leg, that is your tail. Inhale, torso up, that is your core. And straighten your left leg forward, that is your core, lower core, flex. Beautiful, I will move a little bit back. You can see me. And exhale, pull your elbows to the back wall. Great job. Inhale, one leg tadasana. Exhale, ekupada chair. So, hips opening, strengthening. So many right now actions we do for your brain. And that is hugest job in engagement your brain. And train your brain. Beautiful. Cross your left ankle. Over your knee, ground your foot. Forward fold with pleasure. Exhale. Inhale, mountain. Forward fold, exhale. Left leg, foot. Center focus on. Lift your left heel off the mat. Inhale. Standing splits. Kick left leg to the back wall. Exhale. Inhale, Shiva squat. Left knee bring outside of your right shin. Inhale, kick. Exhale, sink lower. Inhale, kick. Exhale, Shiva. Inhale, leg up. A low lunge, exhale, ground. Inhale, warrior two. We are here in our basic. Exhale, extended side angle, look up, twist. Open heart to the sky. Inhale, reverse warrior, sink lower. And finally, straighten leg, reverse triangle. Exhale, high plank, yes. One more time, we'll go through special chaturanga. High plank. Inhale, right leg up, split right. Exhale, knee to tricep. Go to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down facing dog. Beautiful. Inhale, right leg up, split dog, right. Low lunge. Exhale. Inhale, crescent. Lengthen up. Beautiful. Exhale, airplane. Remember next step. Inhale, hands to heart center. Exhale, airplane, scorpion. Left. Find your scorpion tail beauty. So, core, engage, leg. Torso up, inhale, and straighten your right leg. Control this movement, flex your foot, and then you step back. Back here. Your exhale. Elbows pull to the back wall. That is for your arms and torso, chest, a little bit engagement. Inhale, one leg, tadasana. Exhale, ekupada chair. All right. Inhale, cross your right ankle above your knee ground. Exhale, forward fold, stretch. Stretch with pleasure. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, fold. Right heel, inhale, lift off the mat. So, your right foot. Exhale, standing splits, kick your right leg to the back wall. Inhale, Shiva. Right knee outside of your left shin, you can see. Inhale, leg up. Shin squat, exhale. One more inhale, leg up. Shin squat, exhale. Inhale, leg up. Low lunge, exhale. Yes. Inhale, warrior Inhale, two. Beautiful. Exhale, extend that angle. Control your posture. Inhale, reverse warrior, sink lower. Look up and straighten your front leg. Reverse triangle. Exhale, high plank. One more time, special chaturanga for your left leg. Step back to high plank. Up. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, knee to tricep. Go to low plank. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, down. Facing dog. Take inhale. Take exhale. Inhale, bend your knees. Exhale, step forward. So my hands sit down. First of all, drink water. We finish it two, some in, some in. Drink water if you need. In, we'll go forward. First of all, we will take two stretching, and after that, we'll go forward. First stretching, legs wide, named Upavista Konasana, named Upavista Konasana, can say name. So, grab your right thigh and rotate inward, internal rotation. You can see, you rotate your ball in your socket and how you change your geometry of your pelvis. Left thigh, grab and rotate inward. So, internal rotation, right now, we square or leveled your pelvic floor, how it's supposed to be on your floor. And usually you can see already, you already looks like a little bit shifted forward, already you in your forward fold. Okay, next step. You can grab big toes if able, or where you are. And what, flex your feet, flex maximum. Look, flexion, what you stretch? Hamstrings. So every time you flex your feet, we'll stretch your hamstrings. So grab your big toes or your legs. Inhale, flex maximum. I exhale, forward fold. Inhale, flex, fold, exhale. Inhale, flex, exhale, fold. Maybe you can grab your forehead into your mat. Two more. Inhale, exhale. One, exhale. Beautiful. Carefully torso up. Mm-hmm. Bend your knees slightly. Legs keep wide. We are here. Name turtles or kurmasana. Very interesting name. So, hinge your torso forward. You know, just interesting, we'll use this in our Koundinyasana one or harders. And slide your arms under your legs. Point your fingertips to the back wall. Actions here. With my friends, look, right now you'll move your feet. I will say not forward. I would like 45 degrees forward and out. Maybe more out than forward. That is our movement will be in our Koundinyasana hardly. Heels forward, forward, fold. Inhale, exhale. Maybe you can ground your forehead into your mat. So my friends, everyone will have different position of this posture. And that just depends from so many muscles and groups of muscles. Just be patient to yourself. Practice safely and comfortable. Don't overstretch your body. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, slowly raise up. You have to draw your heels close to each other and carefully take your arms. You can a little bit warm balance, a little bit balance your elbows after the stretching. Beautiful. Okay, step back to down facing dog. We'll go through some C. So for some C, we'll extra open your hips, joints. Down dog. Okay. Take a hip. Exhale, heels down toward your mat. Inhale, right leg lift up, split right. Low line, check step. In,
heel, crescent lunge, rise up, our crescent heel, beautiful. Shoulders over your hips, great job. Mm-hmm. Left hip forward, right hip back, knee over your heel, inhale, lengthen up. Exhale, open, twist to right side, one more breath, inhale, twist, exhale. Inhale, crescent return, runner's lunge, exhale. Take your hands inside of your right foot. Inhale, exhale, draw your hips down toward your mat. 4, 3, 2, 1. You can ground your forearms. And remember, I teach every time in this position, I will show special this way. Your elbows can be grounded evenly. So if one elbow lifted, grab block, two blocks, or just stay in your up level runner lunge. Inhale, ground your palms under your shoulders, high runners. My friends, next step, so huge engagement, your hips opening and core engagement. So right arm, we did before, it's stretching. Under your thigh and put your fingertips to the back wall. But look at me. Right now your left shoulder lifted. Lower, looks like chaturanga arm. Level your shoulders. And maybe right now it will be your runner's airplane. Or if you feel able, left arm lift and point to the back wall. 4, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, runner's return. Beautiful. Exhale, just down dog, carefully. Kick, but your knee and open your hip. Right shoulder down, so upper body square level to floor. Hips opened to right side. Find this twist upper from lower body. Low lunge, exhale. Inhale, left leg up, split left. Low lunge, exhale. Inhale, crescent lunge. We practiced before. Rise up. Beautiful. Align your crescent shoulders over your hips. Balance your pelvis. Inhale. Exhale. Open twist left. Remember one more breath. Inhale. Torso twist. Exhale. Inhale. Crescent return. Keep your balance. Beautiful. Runner's lunge. Exhale. Your hands inside of your left foot and move your left foot out to the left edge of your knee. Inhale, hips down 4 times. 4, 3, 2, 1. Under forearms. Remember, both elbows can be leveled. Hips down. Mm-hmm. 2, 1. Inhale, palms under your shoulders. Torso of the mat. So your high runner's lunge. Left arm extend under your left side. Put your fingertips to the back wall. That is huge spot here, my friends. If it's not in your practice today, find where you are. Remember, hinge your torso first of all down and right shoulder lower, looks like chaturanga arm. Level your shoulders. That is your posture. Maybe just your hand under your shoulder, but make your core engagement. If you're ready, reach your right fingertips to the back wall. 4, 3, 2. 1, and runner return, beautiful. Carefully kick back and open your hip. Down dog, open your hip, left. Beautiful, down dog, exhale. Take inhale and take exhale. Inhale, tabletop position. So my friends, I will say, you can sit down first of all. We prepared your body, prepared. Because sequence has the idea to prepare your body to take some peak posture safely and to open what we have to open, to strengthen what we need to strengthen. We finished our mission and right now we'll go through our peak posture named Eka, Pada, Koundinyasana 1, or Harriers. I will first double show and will repeat with your one side,
After that, we'll show you will take a rest and we'll repeat with you second side. Okay, let's go. Look at me. I will take this position. You can see me. Tabletop, tabletop. Yes. Usually we practice with blocks. Right now we don't have blocks and I will show you without blocks. Tabletop. I hope you can see me in this posture when I get this posture. So right leg. Step first of all outside of your palm and what will die? Practice. Yeah, I think I gave you something different. Yes, right. Oh, okay, yeah. In the front. So right now, so this is easy part. Finally, what you have. You stay in your tabletop position. And your right foot stays in front of your right palm. Left tippy toes curl and lift your left knee over them. It looks like you're stable. And maybe for today, it will be here your position, maybe just here, you know, because right now it's interesting that it's your journey where you are. Or bend your elbows. What this is looks like airplane scorpion. Make your chaturanga arms, you can see level your shoulders. And if you can see your right elbow just under your right thigh, as much close toward your right hip as your body gives you permit. So your chaturanga arms, your elbow under your thigh. And the right leg, we did an Koundinyasana slide forward and out, out, and just torso forward and make your posture. Okay? I cannot see myself. I hope that you saw me because that is for YouTube channels, you know, you have to keep your horizontal plane your video. Okay, one more time together. Already you know. Tabletop. We are here. So your right leg. First of all, step outside of your right palm and after that in front, right here. Left toes curl and lift your left knee off the mat. Bend your elbows, both elbows, chaturanga arms, level. And if you need, slide your right elbow under your right thigh, just by right hip. What finds that your thigh grounded, that your thigh will be grounded just on your elbow, not all your forearm. Just one point, your elbow. And start to slide your right foot out, and torso forward and make your balance. 2 of 1. Beautiful. You know, sometimes you can bend your right knee. Okay, let's go to left side. Take a rest, and I will show you same. First I will show, and second we'll practice together. I cannot see you, my friends. I hope that you see my posture and understand my cues. Tabletop, left leg, 4. Step your left leg, left side of your palm and in front. Step by step. Curl your right toes. Right knee lift off the mat. And maybe if today you can do that, that is your the best. Just be here and repeat. Same for your left side because that is your body. Maybe you do this first time. Just find where you are and enjoy that. Okay, bend your elbows. Bend both elbows. Level your shoulders. Big mistake when your right shoulder lifted, left lower. Level your shoulders. And your left elbow under your left thigh. Your chaturanga arms. Ground your thigh and your elbow. And start to slide. Sometimes I will show this one direction. Maybe you can do this. Just bend your knee. That is same. Ekapada Koundinyasana variation. Okay. In second set, I will extend. So, you can take with this variation on your body. It will be a little bit easy because when you extend the leg, that is really your hamstring stretching. My friends, why sometimes looks like you have strong arms, you have amazing core, but maybe it's difficult to do because that is your hamstrings opening plus hips opening. Okay, be patient with yourself and admire yourself. You're already here in the practice together. Let's go. Tabletop. Right now we do together. Align your tabletop. Left knee step. First of all, outside of your left palm. Take your body in and front of your left fingertips. Curl your right toes and lift your right knee open. Well, this is position you can do this. That is, let's say, basic geometry. Okay. Right now, difficult to bend your elbows. Difficult part here, level both shoulders. Right shoulder lower with a left one line parallel to the floor. Check your left elbow under your left side grounded. Check around the arms, both arms. And start to extend your left leg, not forward. Looks like outside and come to your looks like chaturanga arms. 4, 3, 2, 1. Wonderful. Sit down. We'll take wrist therapy to balance your wrist. Palms together. Very great job. Remember, roll out, down, open to your belly, in, up, close. Two more times. Out, down, in, up, close. One more. In, up, close. Upwards direction. Open to yourself. In, down, out, up, close. Two more times. In, down, out, up, close. Beautiful. Interlace your fingertips. Keep your elbows close to each other. We are here. And roll. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Opposite direction. 8, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. So we'll balance your body. Come to your down dog. Hips up and back, pull your heels down towards your mat. Inhale, cartwheel. Exhale, lower down on your belly. Yes, we have to balance our body because our next idea to balance body after beautiful stretching. And then let your fingertips behind your lower back. Shoulders up, back and down, arms in way off your back. Already we have to stretch shoulders. They did a great job, really. Okay, big toes to touch. Inhale, lowest, chest, legs over them and arms away. Breathe, inhale, lift, lift, exhale. Inhale, lift, exhale, stay. One more, inhale, lift. Lower down, exhale. Left ear, into your mat, hands to side, relax your shoulders, take inhale. Take, exhale. Inhale, chin to chest, to mat. Bend your knees, grab your ankles outside. Keep your knees together. Inhale, bow. Kick your legs, chest up. Inhale, lift, lift, exhale, stay. Inhale, lift, exhale. One more. Inhale. Lower, exhale. Right ear, into your mat, hands to side. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, chin to mat. Palms under your shoulders, lift up to tabletop position. And sit down on your mat. So, regular forward fold. Legs forward. Inhale, legs forward fold. Exhale. Slightly bend your knees. Inhale, walk your fingertips forward. Exhale, fold. Inhale, walk. Fold. Exhale, inhale. Exhale. Okay. Time to slide your heels forward and flex your feet. Well, that is your hamstrings, my friends. We already today them stretch very good. Inhale, walk your fingertips, fold, exhale, inhale, exhale, one more.
Inhale, palms to touch, cross your thumbs, squeeze your biceps into your ears, that is technique, rise up with lower all back foot. Beautiful. Palms by your hips. Step your hips forward and technique roll down. Round, down, different technique, fingertips for each other. Round your spine as a cat, scoop, tuck your tail and slowly roll down on your back, vertebra by vertebra. Bring your right knee to your chest, grab and squeeze. Lots of extend for the ground, flex both feet. Exhale, supine twist, cross your right knee over torso to left side. So, your right arm extend, palm facing down, look over your right shoulder. Your right shoulder can be grounded all the way. Inhale, ground your shoulder, exhale, hips twist. Inhale, exhale. One more, exhale. Inhale, knee to chest, back to center. Squeeze and switch your legs. Left knee to your chest. Flex your both feet, exhale, supine twist. Cross your left knee over torso to right side. So left arm extend, palm facing down, look over your left shoulder must be grounded. Inhale, shoulder. Exhale, hips twist. Inhale, hips twist, exhale. Hips twist. Inhale, knee to chest, back to center. Take your posture knees, move your hips side to side. So our lower back today, same, did very great job. Why? Right now we'll practice plow, my friends. Palms by your hips, keep your knees already by your chest. Inhale, press your palms down. Exhale, hips lift and extend your legs over torso. So first idea, just let's parallel to the floor. Or if you can ground behind your head, do this. Or just keep here. Inhale, exhale. Next step, plant your palms on your lower back. Elbows close to each other, fingertips point up. And really, that is to protect your lower back. Bend your knees first of all. And shoulder stand, extend your legs up to the sky. Beautiful. Stay here, 4, 3, 2. One, next step, bend your knees carefully, bring toward your ears and open your knees wide. In this position, you can keep your hands on your lower back to support or release on your mat. What is your deepest balancing stretching in your lower back? Yes, beautiful, 4, 3, you can keep on your lower back for your balance. 2, 1. Next step, knees together, squeeze. With this squeeze knees together, will balance your weight directly through the middle line of your body, means through your vertebral column. And slowly roll down on your back, vertebra by vertebra. You're ready to go to happy breath. Just soles up to the sky and move your torso side to side and enjoy and feel how you massage, how you balance your lower back. Oh, very nice. Inhale, bring your knees into your chest, grab your knees, squeeze, and bring your forehead toward your knees. That is big therapeutic posture, just 2 breaths. On your inhale, engage every single muscle and hold inhale. Use your oxygen for your organs. Exhale, stay here. One more inhale, engage every single muscle, forehead to knees to touch to balance your sleep-awake cycle. Exhale, take your shavasana. Legs, release on ground, hands, arms, close your eyes. My friends, right now, just you can stay here, maybe a couple of minutes, maybe more. Find connection with yourself. But feel how your body feels. Very great, because we made our goal, we did our practice, and we balanced our body. And usually through yoga, you can do this only through yoga. You can't find happiness in your heart and peacefulness in your soul. Well, that is gives me. It's my experience, can give me only yoga.
So, Tatiana, thank you for practicing with me. So, join us in our retreat, everyday yoga, everyday Qigong practice, everyday face yoga and acupressure workshops and hiking on beautiful mountains. Love you. See you soon.